Hello, welcome back to my Battle Chasers Nightwar Platinum run on PS4. I am durrun. New game plus continuing. Let's go. Let's go. It's the only thing we need to do now is beat it. Again. And I get a nice shiny platinum. You see in the bottom, we're gonna do. I think I'm gonna do South Park next after this. Not today. I'm not gonna finish it today. Jesus. We have one hell of a grind to finish it today. I don't see that happening, so. I guess it all depends on the XP, right? Like, the last boss was a little challenging at level 30. So, and I've even seen posts online about, I need help beating Control on New Game Plus, so probably gonna have to grind to 30. Excuse me. Maybe get these three as ultimate weapons as well. Where was I at in the story? Junction, of course. Oh, I can go beat the slime, too. Level enough? No, I'll go to Junkdown. I'll try my luck there first. Oh, I didn't hit the portal yet. Oh, I could've just walked across. Shit. It's probably faster. You want to go... straight. Actually, no. This is a new game. Shit. Well, if there's any chests or anything, they're all back. Yeah, give me a chest. Give me some loot. Oh, you don't seem very tough. Good though. I don't have aimless for everyone yet. This one's attack power. Oh, really? She gets it. It lowers Gully's defense. Not interested. I already have Nolan, but this is where I would get him, I guess. That event just not happened because I already have them. Thank you. New cannon, new ring. Armor I'll never wear. Thought I left. Did I fight him? Fuck. Oops. God damn. Don't care much about your ring. You're gonna give me a hat one day. This is a hunt up here, I believe. Check out the hunt rewards at some point. Maybe they've changed as well. Treasure maps, nice. And a ballad. Oh, is that where I got the first thing? Okay. Way back when. Maybe we skip the whole Nolan event because I already have him. Or I missed it. Guess either is possible. I don't know if I want to try Junktown on highest difficulty. I hate those fucking war machines. It's all about the loot. And long load time for this one. Or not. Bam! Suck on those eggs. Oh, he's dead. Yes! teleporter. Impossible! Of course we're gonna do it on impossible. We're gonna try, anyway. Hello, Junktown, my old friend. I wish I'd never had to play you again. Ah, here we go. Oh, I can go fishing. I don't think I have a rod or reel. I didn't buy them. Oh shit, I forgot to equip the cannon. I just got a better one. Can't quite fit, or that was a flask. Can't tell. My teeny tiny eyes can't read from this far away. I can't come in. Throw my new cannon in. Speaking of new, didn't I get attack power? Not good for her. Probably could use 130 health, being a new dungeon. Oh, only 51? Okay. Holy shit. I gotta take him out first. Wow, does he hit like a truck? Mad XP though. done. That's not helpful. Oh shit, my top's gone. As is nature. Oh, this plan gets everybody. Bam. How do you like that? Correct. Oh! I knew he was gonna do that. That's why he had to die first. Like nice. The cube. Bam. Way better. Major upgrade for him. HP. Bro. want this heal. Oh, she's level 13, but I don't have the mats. 12 better. Don't have any deep iron. I got a way better cannon. What about armors? Ooh, wow. Don't have the mats. Don't have the mats. Oh, I do, and it's better. Oh, wait. Let's try and make it blue. No! I can add more of this shit. Oh, I can try and make it purple. scared. This has been way too easy for impossible difficulties so far. Stop being... There you go. Finally, a fucking weapon is legendary. Just one of you. Full defense. Yeah, we just spend all your mana. Who cares? Better, honestly. Trinket. That's something I can use. attack power though. Is it better for her? Nope. The health. I'm not, though. Show me. Oh, fuck. Killed the little guy. Oh yeah, he's dead. Yeah, no, definitely don't want all three of them. So there's two golems in this room? Holy fuck. Oh wow, oh shit, I passed the generate. Oh, I forgot. Myself, boy. Not so scary now. Worth much anymore. Oh, here goes my down. I missed my turn off. Mimic? No. Any good? Oh! Chain. That looks interesting. No, you can't lose defense. You could, yeah, for 4 attack power? No, just... No. This is tough. I don't know if I can split them. Yeah, go up the stairs. He clearly wants to. Wish he would. Legendary too. Woo! Wow. Yep. Got another one. Lovely. Oh no, he's not. Overcharge them. Or burst, or whatever the fuck is called. Another thing I might. Cool. Oh. Combat prowess. Ooh. Oh, mimic. It's actually not bad. I need to build up my first boss. Thank you. Wow, you're worth more than the big guy. Doesn't scare me. So, here's a neat little trick for you. Here's an RPG staple. What we do here is we save and quit the menu. Because I don't think it'll save you inside a dungeon. So if we do this, we can skip that big annoying fight and just go right back to the start of the dungeon, which is where the boss is anyway, and then go do it. So there's a nice little trick for you. That'll work in any dungeon, I believe. Just save and quit, and you're outside of it. Bam! How easy is that? All of a sudden it's average, it's not impossible anymore. False advertising. That's an old school RPG trick that happens to work in this game. I'm gonna use the bathroom, but I think I'm gonna try and beat the boss first. I've got a full burst, so it shouldn't be too bad. Rum makes money. Lots of stuff around here, if I remember. there's even a chest somewhere. Glowing powder. Snort it up your nose, quick. Quick. Start getting airship. Alright, no, I was supposed to get them after you beat Iron Outpost, but I never, on my first playthrough, I never saw one until after I beat Jump Town, so. You're big and mean. I didn't do it fast. I should have hammered on the R2 instead of trying to walk towards them. Oh yeah, this shouldn't be hard at all. Oh, my burst is gone! What? Oh, because I saved. Alright, so you lose your burst when you do that. Got all my skills again. Put him into the big one right away. Oh no! Something tells me we'll be fine. Armor. Oh, I just got armor though.
Interrupted.
Mythical treasure cache. Did I open the last one? I don't even remember. I may have two of those. Nope, just one. Not a lot of good stuff in it. Going to the inn anyway, so it doesn't matter. get our gear sorted out before then. Oh, new armor? New armor. Nice. The new armor is not as good as Susie's armor. The new gun is exactly the same. Nope. No, I want to keep my health. Oh, that gives me defense, though. Nah. 40 attack power, eh? You don't even have a trinket, so it's probably going to be yours. Yeah. Alright, I'll take 40 attack power. Faster going down. So that might be because I have to pee. Yay, so go to the bathroom. Fuck me. I thought I heard a fight. I was like, how did I get in a fight? It's like, oh no, the airship. The airship. Oh wait, no, there's a healer, isn't there? Yeah. No, he'll just cleanse it. Never mind. Which he's doing right now, so I should have wild shot. God damn it. You're an hour early, kitty. I know you like to think it's summertime, but it's not. Sorry. Bad. Yeah, the optics are not great. Ah, shit. How much do you do? I can't one-shot him. Apparently raising your defense does not lower bleed damage. Sucks. Ha! Yay, loot! What size was it? Oh wow, 10 XP too. No loot, no. It was only lieutenant. Sucks. Another battle? What the fuck? Was there two? Oh no, 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 not the behemoth. Oh, I'm in trouble. We need to hit him. To be safe. It might cause a light, but if he gets the spell off, fuck.
Huh!
Finally, I hit something. That's a lot of damage. Alright, we're going for it though. Oh, the worst possible time. Yep. Well, here's the thing. Assassin is all killing. I'm gonna take the guaranteed kill and hope this is an AoE from him. I don't think any of that's gonna help. Alright, fuck it. Hope somebody's alive to get it. Nope, not even gonna climb to get it. Oh, I have counter up. Oh, he has taunt up. Oh no, we got a burst. Fuck. I think I got one more, yep. Stunner bust. Not stun. Oh my god, can we get him? We got anything that will go off? Oh, we got lots of stuff. 205. Whatever you do, it has to be before. Oh shit, I did it. Small chest? Small? Salvaged behemoth. Oh, I got one of the ancient weapon parts, so I guess I needed that fight for Buddy's weapon anyway. Fucking hell. I was gonna say, I better be able to walk past these fights now. I know, kitty. Holy shit.
Come on here.
Don't have a ton of money. But we'll buy it all anyway.
And new one is. Hey, I'm back to
crap, I'm just not gonna use. Ooh, this is good for her though. Means. I give up so much.
And nearly in one piece.
Just never gonna use it, am I? I could see if I could buy stuff to make some of these weapons. Right, yeah, she's got mad.
Welcome.
Let's chat.
A warrior's greeting. Welcome. A day for hunting. Hello.
I don't know if I'm gonna even bother with any of these.
You're alive.
I seem to be leveling all right. Not
a day for hunting. Keep your eyes up.
Hey there. My knowledge is yours.
I hardly ever use this shit.
Why, anytime.
$30 buy me anything? Wow, level 19. Ooh! Ooh. Might not be able to turn that down. Oh, wow. There we go, super tank. Super tank seems pretty good. I can't turn down super tank. Oh, level 22. No wonder it looks so good. Because I can't fucking read. I thought it said 12. Alright, so something for the future.
Something interesting?
Yep.
Very nice. Yes. Leave.
Hungry?
Cat, we go over this every day.
5 o'clock is the same time every day.
Doesn't change. Except once a year. Twice a year. You're going to have to wait. Let's go kill a big slime. I think it should be all that's in here. I don't think the slimes respawn, so. Nasty little fight too. I mean, I was woefully underleveled last time, but he heals on hit. Oh, I should cleanse right away then. Still worth a lot, though. Gear is probably trash. I know, you're trying to look all adorable, but it doesn't change the time. She's working it. It's not working, though.
What'll it be?
He gives me a crappy item. Thanks, dude.
Goodbye.
Let's have a quick look at these hunts. I just want to know what the rewards are. Some of them are easy. Some of them are annoying.
A warrior's greeting.
Oh, that item's actually good to light torches with. Nope, don't care about that. The book's okay. Of course, oh, that takes a lot of work, though. That's okay. Level 16, though.
Yes.
hunt well.
How many flints do I have? What are flints and where are they? Are they this one? This one. There we go. Oh, is that enough? 13? I think that might be enough. Apparently you were all big and bad. Okay. Let's kick the tires and light the fires. Me. Us. Two chicks and a robot. Okay, too. Amulet. And oh, those are both might be relevant. Attack power. This stuff. Magic defense and health. Lowers her attack power. She gives her more defense. All it's up here is a crafting table, but I'm gonna be sure. Oh, I put flame on stuff. Probably gonna get rid of her guns soon anyway. Actually, you know, because I am. It's a problem for using a kitty because you look cute. So I want to look at you, but then you get all excited, like I'm gonna feed you. And I'm not because it's not 5 o'clock. So. I know you're like it's 5 o'clock somewhere, but that's alcoholic talk. I think we just story beat. Oh, can I even go this way? Can't even go this way. Silly cat.
Interrupted my work.
Hmm. still getting nothing. Fangs.
Who are you?
I'll be here.
A gun to buy. Oh, it's like four better. It costs 400 now.
Yep. Well, that's all.
Something interesting? Close the door. Come in, I
Didn't I get a chest or something? I already opened it. I had a feeling you weren't gonna let me sneak by. I'm guessing this dungeon won't say impossible anymore, because I just leveled. Wait, what? Fuck. Oh. Agreed. Took a long time, didn't it? And just for... can I get to a camp? I have to fight you. Oh. Thunder.
What'd you find? You came back. Hi, goodbye.
Generate health. That was a good one. Can't go wrong with that. Ooh, it's only hard. That's what she said. It's only hard now. Kitty, oh, there it is, yeah. It's still like 20 minutes, Kitty. Ha, ha, ha.
just whacked me with my tail, her tail loud enough that it made a noise.
Yeah.
You're impatient. You must be a millennial, eh? Oh, you know what? I should have got that ember so then I could light anything. I forgot to turn in the quest. That's the whole reason I went to do that, so I could just light any torch I wanted. Oh, and I forgot. Dolly, you're too much. I see that picture all the time. Are they all in it? Spotted four of them. That's why that was above there. Yeah, I'm an idiot. She's like, come get your reward.
More talk.
Yeah. I'm gonna ignore you.
Yes.
Oh, I got him too. Okay. Oh, that's yeah.
Greetings again. Keep your eyes up.
Is that ember actually any good as a trinket? I can't remember. Not really. I've grown it already. I'm back, you dig. Probably gonna have to fight the whole group. Yeah, there's not an actual like pull mechanic. two of them? I don't think I've ever seen one. One health and five.
Thank you.
move. First time I ran this place, this was like the lead into like the boss. It's not, I realize it's just a random room now, but you were, sir, you were 3,000 health. Yeah, that's good. Okay, so you were like a hard mob then. That's good to know. Oh. For anyone chilling in chat, hit that follow button, support the channel. Appreciate it. I'm just chill. That's it for this one.
Right now, Kitty, I think it is supper time.
For you and me, maybe, but I'm gonna try and finish the dungeon first before I eat. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have to grind at all in New Game Plus. Flying through the levels. Just gotta play on max difficulty. Level up no time. Good and bad. Yeah, those are gonna suck more than usual. Oh, the spider's dead. Fills the air.
Oh, I saw you come out of that hole. Get him? Oh fuck, she got him. I'm moving, Kitty. Hold on. Mm-hmm.
He's just going off with the crit. I must be the buff.
Happy now, Kitty?
Oh, I hate you. You're big and nasty.
Thank you.
Actually, you know what? Can you just kill him? No. Oh my god. Throat's trying to leap out of my throat. Oh my god. What is this boss? I think it's a slime. So good. Ha!
Oh my god. Still another chest? Alright, I guess I'll go. Well, I didn't reach this. Crap, so is my tank almost. Nice. Wow, that was trash. Looks like I can go down, okay. Well, that looks real. Have I ever been in this room? I don't know if I've ever been in this room. Six under. Gem. I don't have one. This looks bad. Am I at full burst? Can't remember. I am, but I think I'm okay. I'm pulled too. So. But still, okay. Still another guy somewhere. No more guys? Maybe after I pull the chain or somebody? Now I can go down. Yeah, I never got this room before. Is it a mimic? Is that why there's still an enemy? And a chest? No. Like a one or the other scenario, or was that the correct answer? Yeah, look, this thing's still. I can hear it, but I don't know where it is, so screw it. Let's just go moon and turd. So moon, turd. Now, if I know it's tree, can I just hit tree and move on? Cool. I don't want to fight some spiders. Yeah, there's no chest in there. So.
Dialogue. Chat before we fall to our doom. Good, I thought it was moving too slow anyway. Let's go. I think the first part we're just gonna beat down. Is the taunt gone? No, it's not gone. Oh, there he goes. Alright, time for the love bomb. Kill for XP. quite another level, though.
This orbit is
And boom, what we really came for. Super duper chest, but hopefully not garbage in it again. Ah, jade eye, that's a trinket. Epic proportions, what do you got? Oh, attack power, is that for, that's for her. It's not for her. And it's probably, yeah, let's give it to Gully. Wait, attack power on that ring, really? Oh, Jesus. Just assumed it would be better, but I guess levels count too, don't they? Oh, that's better. Not so much for my fire buff. Seems like a pretty good trade-off there. That all seems pretty good.
What do you need?
Well, that's all.
Do I have any tomes? I've never gotten any tomes. I wonder why. Because I'm not doing other things. I don't know. I've gotten them all. Maybe can't get them twice. Are you flashing because I did something?
Sun on the blade.
It? Oh, I've got to do ancient weapon though for his
welcome.
Actual ancient weapon.
Greetings, warriors. A day for hunting.
Stay upright.
Sell some junk.
Who are you?
Let's not sell the that thing. Or the, Fire Lord.
Hello? I'll be here.
Close the door. Ooh. Where are you going?
Still here? I offer magic.
Why?
Take into account, I'm only level. I am 19. Doesn't seem like a giant upgrade. Oh, it's red because they're not in my group, or I can't use them. Yeah. Death Watch Log. I need guns, but I'm at level 15. Gold magnet. Alright, fine. You sold me. I desperately need new guns. I'm still using level 6. Good. Shocker. Level 17, eh? I have zero mats.
Come on, I'll be here.
Okay, I think that's gonna do it. It's the next, the back to the gate, right? Yeah, alright. Well, that's gonna do it for me. Hit the follow button, sub button if you really wanted to support the channel in a more direct way. And if I'm not back later, I'll be back tomorrow. I am durrun. Thanks for watching. See ya.